Hey guys, it's Universal 360. Most of you probably know that Earthquake, the big one, one of Universal's first attractions, just shut down about a few days ago. I never went on it. I regret that now, but I should have. And as the days go by, Universal is getting less and less and less away from what it was in 1990. It used to be, see the stars and ride the movies, and maybe being a production. But now it's kinda ride the movies. So, here's a tribute video for Earthquake, even though I never went on it. It's kind of stupid I'm doing this, but I'll do this to every attraction that we lose while I'm on here. Okay, so here's a tribute to Earthquake, 1990 to 2007.
Such a lonely day, and it's mine. The most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day should be banned. It's a day that I can't stand.